So Chef Eric is going to show us how to wear a half apron.
Really? Okay.
Yes.
So about you? Let's go, huh? I know, so many chefs, they don't know how to dress and how to put those ones on, and when they wear them, it's like, huh, well, where did you learn how to dress, man? So you just go this way, and then you pull, you do one knot, not two, just one, then you go over, and you don't leave it like this, you have to fold it, okay, just like so, that way it's nice and clean. And you're ready to cook. And then you can put your rack, fold it here. And that's it.